Hey folks, welcome back to Sky Factory 2. I do have some item conduits left. Good. Because I'm going to do a thing real quick. I'm going to set up these here conduits, if I can do such a thing. There we go. To feed. Insert. I'm going to put all my... That way I can just hum food into that chest, and it will go into here when there is room for it. It was still chugging on a stack of strawberries there. Well, it should. Extract. Oh, every time. There we go. Alright, let's throw the straws back in there. And I need to put one on here too for burnable things. Let's see. Actually, I don't even really need to put a thing on there for burnable things, though. Because I can just do that. And pull. I should just be able to put crap in there. Yeah. Okay, so I don't need the conduit for that. Just for that. Alright, so really all I'm doing right now is waiting for the, I'll put this in the machine bits thing. Waiting on the, cow sex cooldown to, expire. Yeah, junk. Junk. No, I'm not doing an ME network. Waiting on the cow sex cooldown. Actually it should just about be done. Because I'm trying to get 2 leather. So that I can finish making my stupid jetpack. I have everything but 2 leather. Chicken, what are you doing? Okay, I've got a grown-ass cow here. Grown-ass cow here. Alright, make a baby. Okay. And, one of y'all? Yes! No! 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 Why? Okay, sheep, get out of there. I have entirely too many sheep. Oh, I've got a ripe ender pearl down there, too. Alright, I just need 1 more leather. Just 1 more. I know there's Batania... Ah, jeez, really? There's Batania stuff that you can do to make it do the thing. I'm gonna melt a bucket down just to make this come out even. But for 1 leather right now, it's not really worth it. So I'm gonna pick me a pearl. Took y'all long enough. It would go faster if I had endstone. Yes, I know. There's some XP dancing around over here. Can I have that? There we go. Some string dancing around over here. So I went ahead and set this conduit to pull string out of the vacuum chest to just, you know, fill up any gaps in the that happened to be left by potatoes and carrots and zombie flesh and... Oh, I've got a dirt. Okay. I can come over here and chill out with it for a little while, I guess. Too bad you can't dismantle leather armor. That's sad. Squish those together. Any armor in here? No. No. That string is bothering me. Can I have that? Okay. No, apparently not. I got zombie meat. There you go. Have that. That string is just chilling there. It doesn't want to go anywhere. Oh, hey! I don't know who that was, but he fell down, went boom. Or she, possibly. Or they, possibly. Okay, well, you do the thing. So yeah, I'm short 1 leather, and then I have a jetpack. But while I've been waiting for the cow sex cooldown, there's my platform there. What I did not do was to light that platform up. So at night, things spawn there, and there's a bat around here. I see him once in a while. Once in a while, I see a little bat. And he just kind of flies around. There we go. Drop you there. Yeah, I got some dirt essence. I've got, oh, hells yes. Okay. Give that. What I can do with that conduit. Here, give that back. This should work. Do I have another chest on me? I do not. I can get one. Anything in there worthwhile? Son of a gun! Give me that. How long has that been chilling in there, pray tell? Alright, let's put you there. This should work, theoretically. Okay. Insert. Hey. Extract. Alright. Actually, no. What I want to do is the other way around. Insert. Extract. Okay. Now, that's gonna pull. I'm not sure I wanted to do that. Because I'm afraid that's not gonna pull the dust out, is it? Is it just gonna pull from the, Okay. That should just be pulling the goodies. Because it's not pulling the dust. What I would probably need to do is put an item filter with a blacklist on it to make sure that it doesn't pull dust and sand and gravel and the stuff that I want to stay in the auto suit. Okay, it's pulling the good stuff. That's good. All right, son, you gotta get down, buddy. Oh my goodness. Okay, see you later. Can't believe I had that leather just sitting there. All right, give me a. Do I have a? I have a block. Okay, I think it's, there we go. Leather strip. Alright, now how to make jetpack? Oh, I need one more of those. Okay. Okay. I can do that. I can do that. Copper. One copper. Give me the short stack. Put some of this currency to use here. I think that's it. Okay. Copper. Redstone. Really, that doesn't work. Okay, fine. Fine. Here, put them back. I know in a lot of applications, those gold coins work just the same as nugs, but apparently not in this one. No, this has to have nugs. All right, give. I think I need 2 ingots of pink stuff. Okay, this is exciting. No, not the shiny. Machine bits. I need 4 ingots of pink stuff. Okay, give me 2 more pink stuff. And. Alright, give me my thrusters. Here we go. I'm about to have a jetpack. Yeah. Capacitor. Leather. Alright, you need some more food, don't you? You need some more power. That's okay. I can get you a little bit of power. And, there you go. Charge up, buddy. Oh, shiznat. You know what? Here. Have 27 pork chops. Have a bacon-powered jetpack. Oh my god. Well, this is cool. This is cool. This is officially cool. I can go get my angel block back. While that's charging, I'm gonna get some target practice in. Bye. Oh, really? Bye. Oh, a spider jockey. Bye. Bye-bye. No? Come on, down you go. Goodbye. Are you wearing a zombie head? Goodbye. How you doing? Are you done? You're done. Alright. Give me that. Give me that. Oh, yeah. Hey! Get my fly on. I'm not gonna get my fly on up there, though, until we do this. I want things to burn to death up there. So now, this will make it easier. I need to grow some rubber trees is what I need to do. I need to grow some rubber trees. And yeah, we're gonna have to wait for some oh my god, would you look at this. Wow. Okay, you know, we're not going up there just yet. I'm gonna kill some things here. Sorry, dude. Yeah. Let some things burn to death. Let some things fall off. How can I not? Why am I not? There we go. Got him. Yeah, because that's going to be ugly. I'm going to have a fight on my hands if I go up there right now. This would be a good time. Yes, hi, buddy. I love you, too. This would be a good time, I think, to go and get in there. Go get rubber saplings. I have some rubber saplings, right? I have a rubber sapling. Good. This would be a good time to plant a rubber sapling in the soon-to-be tree farm. There we go. Okay, son, don't you do it. Don't you do it. Hey, get down. Nobody. You gotta get down. Oh no. There you go. Alright. Alright, how we doing up here? Okay, cool. There we go. Alright, spiders I can take. Oh my god, look at all this stuff. Here we go. Okay. Where's the other one? There he is. Look at all this loot. Holy crap. Huh. Okay. Give me all this stuff. First of all. Oh god. Cat, not a good time. Not a good time. Okay, down you go. Thank you. Okay, I'm gonna get these bones. Is that a different kind of bone? No, it's a normal bone. It's just looked weird. Alright, so get all this loot. All these gibs. And throw some torches around. Oh god. Maybe keep some stuff from spawning up here. Okay. I have two torches on my person. That's not cool. Alright, I'll just, oh yeah. Alright. That's alright. I'm just, woo! Little aerial view of the island here. Ugh, I don't like it. There we go. That's okay. I can go back up there later. Oh boy, well, that's cool. I have my jetpack now. I'm very happy. Are you still hammering? You're still hammering. All right, in you go. Great. Well, that's a major milestone accomplished right there. Okay, folks, I am I'm gonna go do some work. And we're gonna wait for that rubber tree to sprout. Next time, yeah, I'm gonna take that off for right now. That could get me in trouble. I'm gonna make, hopefully, start making some conveyor belts to start dropping some stuff a little bit more efficiently. And I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.